delisting few species as pests and allow farmers to control themselves is justifiable up to a certain extent. However, it's a very dangerous move if you do it as it is. Without ensuring that these laws would not use as a cover to destroy critically endangered important species, this should not be done haphazardly. First, the field staff of the Wildlife Department, the rangers' capacity has to be empowered.